Hi there, this is Dean here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to disable or enable Windows Defender on Windows 10 or 11. Welcome back. When it comes to protecting your PC, Windows Defender is a good option. It's a free program that comes with Windows and it does a decent job of stopping viruses and other malwares. But there are times when you may want to disable it. Maybe you are using another security program or you are troubleshooting an issue and you need to temporarily disable Defender. Or maybe you just don't want Defender running all the time. Here is how to disable or enable Windows Defender on Windows 10 and likewise on other versions. If you are not sure whether or not you need Windows Defender, you can always try enabling it and see how it affects your computer's performance. If you find that it's causing problems, you can always disable it again. As we all know, Defender is a built-in security feature in Windows 11 that helps protect your PC from malwares and other threats. While Windows Defender can be helpful, there may be times when you need to disable it. For example, if you are troubleshooting a problem with your computer or installing a program that isn't compatible with, here is how to disable it. First of all, we head on to the start menu. Good. Next, we hit settings.
www.raqmedia.com.
From settings, we select privacy and security. Great. Next, we head on to Windows security. From it, we have the protection areas, a short view, but here we opt for opening Windows Security or Windows Defender. And here's the Defender opening. Good. Here we have the dashboard. We have a general information about the state of your computer. If you have any problems, then it will be highlighted as you can see in here. Let's select virus and threat protection. Here you have information about your last scan and the current threats. You can still scan your PC before disabling it to check if there are any active threats. Let's scroll down to manage settings to the virus protection. And as you can see here, we have real-time protection, cloud delivered protection, the automatic sample submission, tamper protection. All these toggles must be turned off. Cool. Let's turn them off. You will need the administrator permission. Let's hit yes. As you can see, it is turned off. Let's finish with this. Cool. Now, most of the features of Windows Defender has been disabled. Let's go back to home, and here, as you can see, if we head on to the taskbar, you find that the Windows Defender is disabled and no longer working. Last step to activate this, the new setting and update the system. Let's head on to the start menu. Next, we search for CMD. Cool. And from the list in here, select run as administrator. Great. Give it permission. And here we'll just type in GP update.
www.raqmedia.com.
And hit enter. It is updating the policy. Great, so policy update has been completed successfully. Let's turn off, and voila, your Windows Defender has been disabled. You can alternatively disable Windows Defender permanently by heading to the start menu. Next, we search for Edge Edit. You find all these commands in our detailed post in the links below the video. Next we head on to run as administrator. Good. Head on to edit. From edit we just hit find or control plus F. Cool. Here we'll be pasting the command that we'll copy from the website. Next we paste in the command code and hit find. Just wait a few seconds until it navigates you automatically to the key. Evora, that's the key of the Windows Defender. Double click on it and just hit 0 and hit OK. And this will disable the Defender permanently. If you have disabled Windows Defender, then you will need an efficient and strong antivirus and internet security tool. Here we'll be recommending the BitDefender that we have been using for many years. But here we have a special offer for business cyber security products, and you will have 30% off the total price. So grab this offer or check our next tutorial, which will be showing you how to install it step by step. Till then, this is your host Izzedine. Peace. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com